small question. Why, for the life of me, when I'm 100 feet back here on this stage, under all these lights, why is it that I can see a whole section of people sitting on their lazy goddamn asses up here? What the fuck are you thinking? There you go, get them up, get them all up. That young little dude, man, look at him with the white shirt. He's so busy fucking with his iPhone, he forgets that he's at a live fucking rock show! Get the fuck up! Now, I don't care about your fists, stand on your two fucking feet, dude. Unless you're pregnant or in a wheelchair. Okay, alright, fuck it, alright, gotcha. Just stuck my foot in my own mouth, he's in a wheelchair. Well, thank you for being here then. That's what, the second time that's happened in my life? Jesus Christ, this time just shut up, Sally, because you talk too fucking much. Okay, now that we've addressed that situation, I almost got him to stand up, though, and I'll tell you, that would have been a miracle, right? The power of music is walking! Forever. We may not have the best music, but that would have fucking made the rock and roll history books forever. Why? How come you couldn't stand up for me, dude? No kidding, no kidding. Oh my god, he's up! Holy shit! Now I love you forever. If you could get that kid a couple of backstage passes, I would like to meet him, seriously. Okay, here's what we're gonna do, Raleigh. I cannot believe you just stood up. That freaked me out, man. Let's see, Nikki Six top that motherfucker. Okay, here we go. You guys are gonna help us close this song out. And I mean, I wanna hear it from your gut all the way up on 10. Two words, okay? Go away. That's it. And I mean loud, Raleigh. You need to represent your city. We've seen some badass crowds on this fucking tour so far. So here's what you're gonna do for us. You help us close this song out with all you got. But when this song kicks back in full force, Raleigh, I'm telling you right now, I wanna see this entire crowd lose your goddamn minds. Do you hear me? Listen to me very closely, this is not a speech. Take your iPhones and your cameras for 2 minutes, stick them in your pocket, pay attention to what I'm telling you. Because as much as those cool little gadgets are fun, they will never